This is Tim with NBN. We're here with Clifton Dutton. He has this wonderful book out right here. What's this book all about, man?
It's called Prince to a King. It's about a kid growing up in D.C. It's kind of got a lot of reality to it, but it had to fictionalize it to protect the innocent. You know what I'm saying?
That's for sure. Is this your first book?
First novel. I have a Clifton Dutton novel series that'll be coming out, so it's the first of the four. Each one has a three parts, so it's a 12-part series. So that's the first one of the four.
Right on. How's it going so far?
It's going real good. Great feedback. I'm been on East Coast tour for the last 3 weeks, Memphis, Houston, San Jose. Then I came back over here for San Jose, then hit it back to New Orleans, then Dallas. So yeah, it's going great.
Right on, man. Tell me a little bit about this. This looks like something out of like Blow. I feel like Johnny Depp should be somewhere like right there.
Well, yeah, it will be like Blow. It's just a different version of Blow. It's a modern age Blow. That's what it is.
Right.
Kind of has a lot of true events to it, so I just had to change it around. But if you read about anything in the streets from D.C., Baltimore area, you'll know that it's a real life story.
Killer. And where can we find the book?
Amazon.com, or you go to my website, ClistonDutton.com, or you can find me on Facebook, too.
There it is.
There you go. Thanks
All right,
man.
No problem. Have a good night.